Hello there, everyone. It's me, Lioness Anne, and I am back, and I'll be doing SpongeBob Hero Pads. Now, to tell you the truth, I am not going to be thrilled doing this because I am not fond of this game at all. But I'll be doing it anyway. Anyways, I have to turn down the music a bit because I'm afraid that copyright will get the best of me, so. So, you will mostly be hearing the sound effects. And another thing, my videos will no longer be over 15 minutes because somehow my account has to be verified and I can't do verification, so all my videos will be like sometimes 14 minutes, so this walkthrough will be a bit of a mess, so I don't know what else to do, but anyway, let's begin. So this game is like Plaintiff's Robotic Revenge, as it was made by the same company, and you can choose six characters: SpongeBob, Patrick, Squidward, Mr. Krabs, Sandy, and Plankton. And you all know who I'm gonna be picking.
I'm ready to make them walk the plankton!
I'm ready for a normal day of work. Hi, Sandy.
Do y'all notice something a little not normal today?
Does that count?
That's not normal at all! Plankton, is this your evil scheme?
Bubbles, the talking dolphin!
SpongeBob, Plankton didn't do this. You see, someone is using the last page from a magic book to make weird things happen.
What kind of weird things?
Like this, for example. Using this page I just found, I gave you superhero powers. Temporarily, at least.
Hey, that was weird.
Find the last page and pick up any other pages like this one before reality as we know it ceases to exist. Shouldn't be too hard. Good luck.
How are we supposed to find random pages from some book?
Hey, look! A random book page!
Awesome. Fun fact! Most sea sponges do not like to live in pineapples. I know, crazy, right?
Right. Now, I appreciate it if you guys will refrain from making any Illuminati comments. And it's because of what you see on Bubbles. If I see any comments like this, you will be deleted, so no, none of those, please, thank you.
The enemy is at full capacity. Let's do superhero stuff.
So let's go on to controls. Using control pad to control the character.
Is really not my style. To jump, press the jump button.
You press B to jump. And these coins are your collectibles. The yellow ones are worth 1 point. The gold ones are worth 20 points. And the silver ones are worth 5 points. They were meant for upgrades. Not for weapons. There are no weapons. It's pretty much things like your attacks, your ground slam, your health, and all that nonsense.
Press the jump button twice to jump really high.
You press B again to double jump. And on the bottom, it will just tell you about how many pages, how many of those memorabilians, I think they were called, but I'll just call them trophies, and how many coins.
At least I'm not small today.
And how many Krabby Patties. And yes, Plankton is in that little robotics suit just to make him control faster, to make him taller. To be honest, it's not as cool as the one that he wore in Lights, Camera, Pants, but, eh. It's probably better than him being tiny, that's for sure. So, pretty much the whole thing is just you have to explore around and find some pages. And get to the goal. There's a page. A good start. Those are accomplishments. Those kind of things make sense on the Xbox 360 version, you know, with all these trophies you and all. And speaking of trophies, there's one. And it's SpongeBob. There's 12 of these trophies, well, in this version. In the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation Vita version, there's 15 because there's extra levels in each world. Because for some strange reason, this version, there are 3 worlds with 4 levels, yet in the Xbox 360 version and PlayStation Vita version, there's 5 worlds. I don't know why that is, but whatever. There's a key that helps you unlock places.
Escape sticky gum traps by repeatedly jumping.
Another strange thing about this version is that these levels are in different fragments, I guess you can call them, you know, different pieces. While the 360 and the Vita version, there was like one big level. I don't know what that was all about. See, this would have been a continuation of this, of the previous fragment of the level. There's lines in it. Sorry. There's nothing I can do about it.
Have no fear. Tap the action button and make enemies disappear.
Press the Y button to attack enemies, like those gas bubbles. Treasure chest. They don't contain health. They just contain extra coins.
Stop that random bubble at once.
A page.
Mess up someone else's world,
now, you can't ground slam yet. That has to be one of your upgrades. And as always, the green bar is your health. You will realize what the pink bar on the bottom means. Oh crap, I just got hit. Find the key. It's always important to find keys if you want to progress. And these signs will tell you how many keys you need. I'm on an 18-minute mark. Because like I said, I can't go over 15 minutes anymore.
My super energy is at full capacity. Let's do super villain, superhero stuff. Blaster burgers! Yes! Press the special button, and I will throw them!
Blaster burgers! You just press X, which is your special button, to throw them. It throws them at enemies you don't want to go near, like those mutant spatulas. So, as you can see, this game is similar to Plankton's Robotic Revenge. And I know, this and Plankton's Robotic Revenge are not great games. You and I have to admit, being a SpongeBob fan and all. Oh crap, I wasted burger. In the bottom screen, you can tell how many you have. So there's not much on the bottom screen. I mean, the stylus is useless, so why am I holding it? I'm putting it back inside a slot. It's all about the buttons. Now, there's a lightning bolt.
Press the superhero button to become Plankton.
You press the A button to become a superhero.
Yeah! How do you control these things?
But that's what your pink bar is, but it doesn't last forever, so you use a lightning bolt to make it longer. When you're a superhero, you will jump even higher and further. And you press the X button to do your special attack, like what you do with there. As Plankton can make sound like a little earthquake, like booming sound or something like that. You know that SpongeBob, he can, as Invincible Bubble, he will use his bubble wand. Patrick, as Mr. Super Awesome is using ice cream. Sandy, as the rodent, use acorns. Squidward, as Sereno, uses clarinet. And Mr. Krabs, as Sir Pinch-a-Lot, uses his claw things. Oh, that's right, I already pressed a button. Ah. Come on, man.
Our energy is at full capacity.
The heart is our health.
Supervillain, superhero stuff. Bikini Bottom just got one less piece of litter.
Let me just think of if I want to stop by now. I think I might as well. Because like I said, these levels are so big, I don't know when, so I'm going to stop the video here and here.